Good morning, everybody. Hematoma block has been successfully used to minimize pain prior to the otherwise painful closed reduction maneuvers for distal radius fractures. Way back, it was practiced by Watson Jones in reduction fractures, and AAOS doctors are also doing now. Indications are closed fresh fractures, both intra and extra-articular fracture with dorsal comminution less than one-third of the diameter of the distal radius without significant metaphyseal comminutions. Contraindications, compartment syndrome, neurovascular injury, allergic to lignocaine. The method is dorsal side of the wrist is then prepared with all aseptic precautions and wrapped in a sterile manner. 5 to 7 ml of local anesthetic, Xylocat 2% is used since it doesn't contain methyl paraben as a preservative. Now, fracture distal end of the radius in OPD in hematoma block. I am preparing the part now. It is nicely. It is now prepared. I inject from the dorsal side. Okay? Now, I will take a 5 cc syringe and I will take 2% Xylocat. 2% Xylocat I am taking. Okay? In a 5 ml syringe, I am taking 7 cc almost. Okay, now I will palpate the almost locate the fracture site. I will inject the needle. I am now it is gone inside. That means it is in the fracture site, the fracture hematoma. I will try to draw the some hematoma comes sometimes, sometimes doesn't come. But since the injection, my needle is gone inside so much, it is definitely in the fracture site. Okay, now I am injecting the Xylocaine into the fracture site. Okay, I'm injecting. The needle has gone totally inside. That means it is in the fracture site. The blood is also, I'm aspirating, the blood is coming. That means it is in the fracture hematoma, you see. Okay, this is the A. Now I'm injecting it. Okay. Injecting it. Injecting. You can see the fracture blood in the scene. I inject it. Okay, finish. Now I'm taking out a syringe. Stop. Now I will wait for 5 to 7 minutes. The wrist. दर्द कितना होता है बताइए. देखो बताए अभी. हाँ हाँ या ना.
नहीं अभी नहीं हो रहा है.
नहीं हो रहा है ना. Now I will start my reduction because there is no pain. I am moving the wrist. Stop.
Now the reduction part
of colicis fractures in OPD in hematoma block. I have already given the block. Now patient has no pain. Now patient has no pain. So I am reducing it. Pakdo. Itino ugli yariye. I give traction in supination. Se kumao. ऐसे तीनों पकड़ो सुपिनेशन द रीजन बीइंग आई एक्सेजरेट द डिफर्मिटी बाय दैट द डिस इंपैक्शन इज प्रॉपर एंड बाय डिस इंपैक्शन इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ द डिफर्मिटी करेक्शन बाय डिस इंपैक्टिंग
three deformity automatically get reduced. One is it gets impacted, then the lateral displacement, and the rotation gets corrected. Now traction is given, counter traction is given by my assistant and by two assistants. I am now exaggerating the deformity so that it will get properly disimpacted. I am now exaggerating the deformity. Okay, I have now exaggerated the deformity by dorsiflexing it. Now I am pronating the limb. Come on. Now I am pronating the limb. Now I will reduce it. Already it is nicely disimpacted. Now I am sliding my thenar eminence over the fracture. Okay. Now I am flexing it so that posterior angulation is reduced. Now I am doing ulnar deviation. Okay. Now I am happy. I will apply plaster and will take check x-ray. If I am happy, I will give a rule of thumb above elbow cast. Stop.
I will apply a below elbow cast by Gypsona, then I will take a check x-ray. If I am happy, then I will put above elbow cast. So this is the picture. I am happy, so I have applied a below elbow cast. In nutshell, explain the patient clearly. If this method fails, then surgery is the next option. If patient agrees for close reduction, steps to follow are patient in supine position, under all aseptic precautions, hematoma blood given, wait for 5 to 7 minutes till pain subsides, reduction maneuver done, below elbow cast by Gypsona so that you can mold it properly, check x-ray, if satisfied, then as a rule of thumb, above elbow cast is a must for 6 weeks. This I learned from AAOS. Patient home, then after 10 days, check x-ray. If happy, continue the cast. Some cases, I'm showing only 2 cases. This is the pre-reduction, then the immediate reduction, then after 2 years, this is the function. Second case, pre-reduction, immediate post-reduction with cast, then after 2 years, and this is the function. In conclusion, hematoma block is a safe method for obtaining an adequate analgesia for close reduction in distal lattice fractures. It is cost effective and a day care office procedure. Thank you.